simple. No. Someday you're gonna see the things that I see. You're gonna want the air that I breathe. You're gonna wish you never left me. Was bored of this. It was actually like, I don't know if you can see, but it was like a blue color, like a dark blue, and I was awfully bored of this dark blue, so I decided to go ahead and like change it as well. Also, look what I did. 1, 2, 3, boom, this is my computer. Yeah, I customized it. I spent like almost the entire afternoon customizing it. Most of the designs, I draw them myself with my own. Yeah, the only design I haven't drawn is this one. This is from Greenpeace. My sister supports Greenpeace, so I got this tiger. If he wants to focus, KK is not. Yeah, then girl love sticker from my Rafiki. You should have seen the video on that, and the skills. I'm totally not just the Skittles. This is the sour one, so yeah. The rest, I personally have customized it, so there's like a seal, like, yeah. A bunch of things. I am just obsessed. I'm obsessed. I'm a Harry Potter fan. I'm an Only fan. I am the Falcon All-Star fan. I am a Vatsal fan. I'm a 1D fan again. You know, like, why the heck not? This is supposed to be, this is a key. And it says H, and there's an H. Hashtag Harry style, you know, like, that was, and that's like adorable. Originally, I used to have some like this one, this one, this one, that one. I originally used to have them, like, cause I drew them like on this notebook right there. I drew them one day, like I drew like some doodles, and I decided, hey, that would be amazing on here, so I did this. For example, like, I like to draw sometimes doodles like this, yeah, and then I decided to put it on here. One that I really like, it's not a doodle, but it's a drawing, really love. Where are you? It's the owl. I bloody love this owl. Yeah, it's the representation of my life, because I don't really sleep at night, but I sleep the day, like an owl, technically. I mean, I do sleep at night, but I'm a night owl. Yeah, so those are the little two thingy that I customize it and that I use the most, and I'm hella excited. I want some changes. I love customizing, like, phone cases and laptop cases, so yeah, I recently got this over the holidays, the Christmas holiday, so like it needs to be customized, it needs to be me, it needs to be pretty, because this black color is hella boring. I'm not about that life. I need for it to be pretty. Boom, I made it pretty. I'm happy. Maybe over the past 3-4 years, I would be like, hello, bored of this design, and I would want to change everything. But if I do change everything, I'm not gonna throw away these designs. I'm gonna make sure to keep it in place, secure, so that I can reuse it one day. But so far, so good. Obsessed. This is the process. This is what's happening. I am watching some YouTube video. So, yeah. I'm loving life. I used this nail polish to remove, to make sure it was like all clear and dry and not like dusty, so that way I can like add the glitters. Literally, I've had so many layers of glitters. I don't even know how long it's going to dry, because I need to add this like quick dry top coat on top of it to sealed it and make it like sleek, because now it's like just like a mountain of nail polish, and it's like so thick. It's crazy. I don't even know what I just did. I'm out.